Attention Whole Foods shoppers, tonight a West Hartford store will soon be checking out of Bishop's Corner for good.
Wow, but all of the employees just will be relocated to a new location about 5 miles down the road. Channel 3's Roger Susannon is joining us now live in the Bishop's Corner section of West Hartford with all the details. Roger?
Right now, West Hartford Whole Foods shoppers have a whole host of options. There is a store here in Bishop's Corner and another about 2 miles away in Blueback Square. But soon, the Bishop's Corner store will be shut down, and a new, bigger facility will open a little more than 5 miles down the road in Avon Village Center. That's a new development in the works in the area of Route 44 and Climax Road. Avon's planning director told us Whole Foods signed the lease 2 weeks ago and hopes to move into the new store next summer. In a written statement, a company spokesperson told us the move is good for shoppers, employees, and the company itself, saying Whole Foods Market is pleased to confirm that our Bishop's Corner location in West Hartford will be moving to Avon Village Center. We look forward to building a store that offers a more expansive and unique shopping and culinary experience. All of the Bishop's Corner employees will retain their jobs at the new Avon facility, and Whole Foods says the company will actually hire about 50 additional workers. Tonight, we spoke with a customer who was a bit disappointed and an employee who was looking forward to the move.
I think it's kind of silly. I actually like this location. It's perfect. It's convenient for me.
But I know that the store's really, like, expectations are going to be really high. They're expecting the store to be revolutionary in a sense, because it's going to be very big, like the West Hartford store, and it's going to probably attract a lot of people because it's Avon.
And now, of course, back live now, my wife just had to get in a last second order when she heard about my assignment tonight. By the way, you heard that employee reference the West Hartford store, and what he meant was the Blueback Square store, which is bigger than this Whole Foods Market. And again, the Avon store, according to employees, will be large like that Blueback Square store. And also, by the way, employees back up that timeline that we got from Whole Foods, that this move will be happening sometime in the next year, probably by the summertime. And again, that store will be much larger with extra services compared to this store here at Bishop's Corner. Reporting live in Bishop's Corner in West Hartford, I'm Roger Susannon, Channel 3 Eyewitness News.